Okay, I'll start. Everyone, have you ever heard of the Hangman's Tree? Yes, the name alone is unnerving. Just as you'd expect, it's a tree for people to hang themselves from. Have you ever thought that you wanted to die? Yes. Regardless of whether you were serious, surely you have at least once. Those wishes find themselves granted by the Hangman's Tree. The Hangman's Tree requires no preparation. It already has a noose hanging from it. People who find it, as if drawn in, will hang themselves just like that, it seems. Where is this tree? It's surprisingly near to all of us. It could be a tree by a quiet park. It could be a tree adding red hue to a mountain. It could be one of the overgrown trees outside this mansion. All trees that exist in the world have the potential to be hangman's trees. But there are few conditions for a normal tree to become a hangman's tree. And they differ depending on the tree. A tree that becomes a hangman's tree, if you step your right foot toward it on a rainy day while wanting to die. A tree that becomes a hangman's tree, if you close one eye and whistle as you approach it while wanting to die. A tree that becomes a hangman's tree, if you approach it at 2:36 a.m. while wanting to die. Some trees have simple conditions, while others are more complex. And it can depend on the state of the tree. If its branches are broken, if it has flowers on it, if it has 27 bugs on it, if it's 158 years old, if it's changing color in the fall, if there's a white paper tied to it. Complicated, isn't it? Well, when those conditions are met, a hangman's tree will be born. Oh, and there's one important condition that all these trees have in common. That is, thinking about wanting to die. Computer, please, you're really destroying the mood here. Hangman's trees will appear before people who want to die. They push the backs of those who lack the courage to follow through. Now, here's what's really scary. There actually exist hangman's trees that appear even if you don't want to die. Was I reading that wrong, or was that translation just a bit wonky? Those trees appear in your dreams. But the hangman's trees in dreams may be real or fake. Most are fake, so hanging yourself from them won't actually cause you to die. In fact, dreams where you hang yourself are said to be premonitions of great fortune, even if they may not make you feel good. However, if you hang yourself from a real hangman's tree, it may not be possible, but you should try your best to wake up. If you don't, you won't just die, you'll go straight to hell. That was actually very interesting, Noel. I wonder if that's actually real in this game. Probably is. That's the end of my story. Well, everyone, have a good night. I don't think anyone can sleep after that. No. Sure. From there, we did as Ash said. Next in the order was Velardo, the right foot, followed by myself, the left hand. Velardo told an urban legend from his hometown. I told a story I heard from a friend long ago. The time passed uneventfully. Then next was the right hand, Sirius. Oh boy, Sirius, what do you have in store for us? I'm a bit disappointed I didn't get to hear what Bilardo and Claire have to say. But anyway.
Well, ma'am, I suppose you're fatigued from all these scary stories.
I didn't get to hear them. I only heard noise, so not really fatigued.
So, shall I offer a relief with a not-so-scary and quite wonderful tale?
But I thought this was scary stories. Ooh, a silly one. I like those kinds.
It's not silly. I told you, it's a wonderful tale.
I get tired of all the horror too, so I'd like something different. Huh, but this was supposed to be all scary stories.
Not to worry. There are a few elements of horror.
This is just for fun. A little off-team is fine, right?
But the atmosphere... Well, alright.
Well then, listen up to one of my beloved stories.
Really, Sirius? Oh, that's actually adorable.
Cinderella.
Oh? Is this the Brother Grimm's version of Cinderella? The fairy tales are, the Brother Grimm's versions of the fairy tales are actually very interesting and morbid. Yeah, we had to do that in German class, like, way, many, many years ago, while I was still in school. Anyway.
Once upon a time. There was a beautiful girl by the name of Cinderella.
Sirius, for this alone, I think I love you.
However, she was tormented day by day by her stepmother and stepsisters. Cinderella, did you do all the cleaning? There's still some dust left there. Start over. Yes, she was absolutely treated as if like a servant. Then one day, the prince of the land decided to hold a ball at the castle. Cinderella desperately wanted to go to a said ball, but of course, her stepmother and stepsisters wouldn't take her there. And also, she didn't even have a dress to wear to the ball.
Tragic.
She was troubled and at a loss for what to do.
This is so adorable. Wow.
I want to go to the ball, but I don't have a dress.
Sirius, I love you.
How pitiable was Cinderella. Just then. Bam! A witch appeared. Hawila Hawala Zazoo.
Serious.
The witch chanted a magic spell, and lo and behold, Cinderella was now in a fantastic dress. Thank you, Madame Witch. Now I can go to the ball. But how am I going to get to the castle? Don't worry, Cinderella. Hawila Hawala Zazoom.
I love Sirius. He's so adorable.
The witch cast a magic spell, and lo and behold, there was a... Pumpkin carriage, right? Ash, stop with the spoilers.
Everyone knows how the rest goes.
And what part of Cinderella is supposed to be elements of horror? There was the scary stepmother and stepsisters at the start, yes?
I guess.
Huh? Them? I'm sorry, this is actually so entertaining. Anyway, a pumpkin carriage appeared.
Nice illustration.
Oh, fantastic. Well done, Madame Witch. Cinderella sang the witch's praises. Madame Witch, thank you. Long live Madame Witch. Then Cinderella went to the ball and lost her glass slipper, and the prince found it. And such and such and such. And they lived happily ever after.
That was so rushed.
What a rushed ending. The important part was over, so who cares about the rest?
And bravo! Bravo for Cinderella! It's my favorite too! Oh, thank you. Everyone else is so impressed and moved. And then Ash is like, what the fuck is this?
Yes, yes. Moved, aren't you? A masterpiece which will go down in history. That ends my story.
Knock on the... You did knock twice on... Okay. Alright, Ash. What do you have for us?
Well then, it's now my turn. Much like Sirius, I'll be telling a story about a witch. A witch? Seeing as we're in it, it is also related to this mansion.
I don't think this is a good idea, Ash.
A very scary story indeed.
Like, if you... This is not going to end well. From the way Sirius has been talking about witches and how high of an esteem he regards Dorothy and... This is going to end pretty badly. Like I'm saying, this is bad. This is bad. This is a bad idea, Ash. But anyway, we'll just go along with it. Maybe nothing will happen.
Some of you may already be aware, but 12 years ago, there was a mass murder in this mansion, enacted by the witch Dorothy.
It's that newspaper story.
By the way, did you know about the bodies of the victims? It was horrible, that's for sure. Too much to announce to the public. But I've heard stories from a friend who went to the scene to conduct autopsies.
This is Sirius's room.
Dorothy wasn't satisfied just killing. She played with the corpses. Their organs were put on display, as if it were some sick shopping mall. The eyeballs were scooped out one by one and scattered all over the ground, shining with an ominous light. It was like a banquet from hell. Truly, it was the work of a demon.
Luckily, that incident marked the last time Dorothy showed herself before people. It seems something else took her place. Oh, that thing.
A massive, hideous monster covered with many eyes.
Perhaps it's the very monster Miss Claire saw. In truth, that monster has been sighted on many different occasions. People have supposed it's Dorothy's pest, or something born from the victim's hatred. But I think differently. Is it possible that monster could be the witch Dorothy herself? Here we go. See, I told you.
Don't be ridiculous.
Sirius? Sirius? The doll? The doll?
I told myself I'd keep quiet and listen, but just what are you spouting? That's beyond far-fetched. That monster is Lady Dorothy? Clearly, there's no way yes. You take that back. I won't let you slander Lady Dorothy.
You shouldn't get out of your seats. You'll be cursed.
Shut up! Apologize to Lady Dorothy!
Why should I have to apologize to a murderer? Jeez. Jesus.
Apologize! Apologize or I'll throttle you!
The doll... Stop it, Sirius. Hey guys, don't fight.
Kill it, Sirius.
Kill you. I'll kill you!
Sirius is the only one who didn't put a doll on his face. Too much. That's too much, Sirius. Ash, are you okay?
Cool your head a little.
Shut up! Why are you all siding with him?
The ribbon.
I should never have entertained this farce. I'm going back to my room.
Sirius.
I hope you all get cursed and die.
Let's finish our meeting. Please, take your seats, everyone. So this is where everything goes down to hell. Oh man. Sirius is going to die, isn't he? Head above, hands left and right, feet left and right. This ends our meeting. Please remove the red ribbons. I thought you said to remove the red ribbons when the lights are all turned on. Ash? Oh, so we're playing now. You guys! I wonder if Sirius is alright. That surprised me. I suppose Sirius was a witch adherent. Witch adherent? Someone devoted to a witch, of course. As curious something is, it tends to pick up those sorts, right? Like some strange religion. Scary. He was nearly killed by a murderous subordinate. Alright, that's going way too far, Ash. And you know it.
Well, it's probably for the best it comes down on its own.
Ash, I have a feeling that Ash did that on purpose, just to spite Sirius. Like, he knows how much- No, not you! Sirius activating again. Here now, I suppose I'll just have my bath. I really need to find a better recording software because this is getting ridiculous. Oh, okay. No. Oh jeez. That still frightens me. Okay, so what am I going to do? How am I going to do this? I guess if I want to... this is the only place that I haven't gone to yet, but I'll save first. Alright, so let's go. Funky. Are they worshipping Strawberry? Oh, yeah.
Master Strawberry! I want you to ripen Master Strawberry! I am not doing that again! Master Strawberry, so cute!
Hi, Charlotte. Charlotte!
Claire, so you're still alive?
Yes, I am.
3 days locked in here now, huh? Can somebody die already?
Charlotte, please, don't. No one's going to die. What are you talking about?
I mean, this is a cursed witch's mansion. It'd be weird if people didn't die. Besides, doesn't this stuff get way more fun once people start dying?
Please, don't!
Before that happens, it's so that it's kinda lacking in excitement. And let's be real, it's boring.
Huh?
Seriously, Claire. You oughta die already.
I'm not going to die.
Either that, or go kill somebody.
Please don't be ridiculous.
I'm kidding.
Wait, what?
Something?
Nothing.
See ya.
You need water. That's what you need. I don't know what we're doing, but we're going to plant these. Actually, you know what? Before I do that, I have to save 6. And then I can plant some flowers. And then I can water the flowers. You are an ass, Ash. But I still love you. This one. Can't I plant flowers here? Please? Yes. Is it just one at a time? Okay, so we'll get some water and... We'll get some water. Ah! Oh, why did I do that? What do you want to burn? Some water. Equip this. Yes. Like, I'll probably end up having to look up a walkthrough because I don't know what I'm doing. It looks happy. Okay, so I have to find trouble demons and stuff and... Hiya! Gotta break them all. Burn, so I need to burn something. But where can I find something to burn with? I did it again. I wonder, do I need to talk to you to find your... Oh, yeah. I'll see if I can find your other children. Maybe up this ladder that I keep avoiding. For no apparent reason, just because I just don't like it. How can I fish? Do I need to talk to you to fish? Sure. Monster Daniel. Hi, Daniel. Try to stop the gosh with enter. Okay. Again. I think I get it now. Oh, you sly. Or is it just because I'm stupid? Not stupid, but just pretty slow with this. Not understanding. Here. Again. Yeah, I got it. What is that? An embryo? What are you making me catch? Yay, 500 coins that I don't use. I wonder if I can give one ingredient at a time to that chef. And then hopefully, that means I could just... Special onion. I wonder, can I change where I fish? I am still teleported here. How are there lavender seeds here? You! Sorry, this is a bit boring. I just wanted to see if I could get some special items that I could give to that chef, and hopefully I'll finish that quest. One more. One more, and then I'm done. I'm going through that door. Is that even a door? I don't know. Rubbish pearl. I give up. How can I get up there? Please? 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 Is there a way for me to get up there? Probably yes. What was that? I saw something. Oh, it's just a background. Is there a way for me to get over there? Anyway, he wants some pretty weird stuff. Get out of there. So would this embryo do? Oh dear. Here. Need to fish some more, I guess. But what does he need? The only thing is he doesn't say anything what he needs. You, you're a different color. Come over here. I need to speak to you. Oh, la 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 la. We'll fill it with flowers, if I can plant some. I wonder if I need to keep watering the plant there. Also, if it looks like that I'll need to keep... If I'll need to keep fishing, I might end up trying to just... Oh! There's a flower. Can I pick it up? Maybe I can give this to that thing. And hopefully that's one request done too. You, do you like flowers? Ow. Sweet. We didn't need to waste a lot of time with today's quests. I am still hurt, though. Go back to my room. Hopefully that's it. Oh. Oh, there. Lardo's here.
I was planning on going to bed soon. Just kind of tired today.
Yeah. I want to check on Sirius. Sirius, because he's pretty upset, but I'd say they want to leave him alone for now.
Today was tiring. I suppose I might have done something quite unforgivable to Sirius. But it's not my fault, is it?
It kinda is, you know? Noel, where are you? Noel, are you in here? Noel's not here. No, not here. Is he still in the dining room? No, he's there. What is this? Ah! What the hell? I guess he's really mad, isn't he? No. Claire! Trying to stay serious? Yeah, I'm worried about him. He wasn't acting normal earlier. In that case, I'll accompany you. Huh? Are you serious? No, I'm Claire. I suspect he might just yell at us. It's fine. You're worried for serious, right? If the time should come, let's get yelled at together. I love Claire. I love all the characters here. They're all so nice and cute. Maybe not Ash. But he's my problematic thief. I'm stumbling over words again. Okay. Good evening. Sirius? Are you well? Are you okay? Sirius? 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 Sirius?
What's wrong with you two? Do you know what time it is?
Sorry. We're sorry.
What are you here for?
We were worried.
Were you? Would you come in?
Huh?
And you too, Claire?
Okay. Well, this trio.
What did you think about what Ash said? That monster is Lady Dorothy herself. Do you think that's the truth?
I don't know.
And Claire?
I don't know either.
Indeed, that giant red monster appeared just after Lady Dorothy disappeared. But that thing isn't Lady Dorothy. After all, it ate Lady Dorothy!
What? It ate her? That fearsome witch Dorothy?
As such, there's no way that thing could be Lady Dorothy. Or so I'd like to think.
So I'd like to think? That's true. That thing couldn't be Miss Dorothy.
At any rate, Ash, he took it too far.
He did, yeah. I'm on your side here.
He doesn't know a thing about what Lady Dorothy and I experienced. He's just the kind of person I hate the most.
I understand that, but don't turn to violence, okay?
I know that. I'm going to bed. I think I'll cool off.
Right.
Good night, you two.
Good night. Good night! Well, have at least things cleared up with him. Thanks for accompanying me, Claire. No, I just happened to be around. You really helped me. Did I? Well, then that's good. Come to think of it, I was a little curious. About what? Have the two of you met each other sometime before? That's right. So you noticed. I knew it! It looked like Sirius opened his heart to you a little, see? Huh? Really? Sirius did? It was worth it to be worried for him. Sure. But that's a little surprising. Because actually, I was thinking you might actually have a grudge against me. Huh? Okay, I should get to bed. Thank you so much. Good night. I'll visit you in your room, Noel. Just to say goodnight. The red monster's gone. It's locked. They're all sleeping now. Claire. I can go to bed or I can trade these coins. Claire, did you need something from me? I don't have this. Sure. Only 5 HP, but that's fine. I wonder. Just get two of these. And that's it. I want to save first. It's probably going to ask me to save anyway, but I want to save first. 7. Oh yeah. Oh, bedtime already? Yeah, staying up late's bad for your skin, so... Good night. Charlotte. Whoa.
Red sand. It's finally begun. It sure is amazing. The honor of a treasure that grants any wish. Tell me, do you have I should be willing to kill for? Let's just hope you don't all perish just like that.
So the killing is going to start. I swear, if Sirius dies, I'm going to be so pissed. Doesn't deserve to die. None of them deserve to die. Good morning, Miss Claire. Breakfast is ready.
Huh? Did I oversleep?
It's waiting downstairs.
Understood. Thanks again. Huh?
7 a.m. I've been having breakfast at around 8, though. Huh. So I didn't oversleep. Ash just got up early. That is a red flag. Red flag that something is going to go wrong. Wait a minute. Could I have just washed out without changing? Nah, anyway, she looks cuter in the dress. Alright, let's go. Ash, you're very suspicious. Stop locking the door. Ugh, that thing is still there. Huh? We're serious.
I called for him, but he wouldn't come out of his room. I wonder if he's still upset from yesterday. Oh goodness, what should I do? I didn't think he'd be that furious. Would he accept my apology? I suppose there's nothing I can do as so long as he won't leave his room.
I'll go call him. He seemed to regret it a lot, Ash. So I'm sure he'll understand. Let's reconcile you two.
Miss Claire. Would you please do that for me?
Of course. Let me handle this. Lickety-split.
Thank you very much. I wish you well.
I don't trust you. I still love you, but I still don't trust you.
I do hope we can reconcile.
I really don't.
Grateful I get to wake up to ready breakfast.
I thought he was going to say he was making the breakfast. So why is that thing still there? I'm not touching you. Smell coming from the door. It's faint, but I can tell. It's the smell of blood. Shit. Sirius? Are you there? I have a bad feeling. Pardon me! She just kicked the door down. That's impressive. Oh no. Oh no, 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 please. No! Why?
I heard a loud sound. Everything okay?
Did something happen?
Yeah, you murdered Sirius, you fucker.
No! Sirius! This can't be.
He's dead.
What must have gotten him? Those monsters around the mansion?
He has a talisman that protects the fucking room. There's no way it could be a monster. It could be the witch's boss. Definitely is not the monster. Okay? It could either be the witches or someone else from this mansion. Either one of you or you.
But the monster shouldn't be able to enter this room. Maybe that assumption was mistaken from the beginning.
Even with a locked door, he could be killed. Yes, by other occupants in this mansion.
Then they're also...
I guess we should let Noel know about this too.
Yes, you're right. I'll go tell him.
No, wait, I'll go.
Huh?
I've got something to ask him.
Okay, then please. He's just angry. He's going to kill us all. What do we do? What do we do? This is exactly the time I need to stay strong. Oh dear, a dead body's appeared at last. Sizzle. Why did this happen? Now think about it, Claire. Just who could have killed him?
Ash. I went to Noel's room, but I didn't get any response as much as I yelled from outside. I figured it might be an emergency, so I broke the door to the locker. Broke the lock to get in. He was nowhere to be found.
What?
No. Disappeared? I thought the one who killed Sirius might be a human.
Why do you say that? He has stab wounds.
The body is covered in wounds that look like he was cut with something sharp.
Like a knife.
They're too clean for a monster to have done. Maybe something like a knife.
Ash? Then you're thinking a human. In other words, one of us is the culprit?
I can't say that for sure. Just obviously suspect humans too.
Why? Who would do this? For what? You, which is hard.
It's me. But this is a witch's mansion. And this guy was the lord of it. I just figured something like that is entirely possible. For now, let's look for Noel. Him putting up a nice note like usual, but not being in his room is suspicious as hell.
You're right. Let's search for him. The weapon was something sharp. Noel's gone missing. Could a human be the culprit? No. Come to think of it, Charlotte has those scissors. Those would count as sharp. And she was able to enter my room. I bet she could get into other rooms too. Wait. I'm sorry, but I really think it's Ash. Stop. What's this? I am a witch, I'll kill you. What's this? Is it written in blood? No, the smell. It's just paint. Serious. No way. Yes, go ahead. Red shard enters one of your body parts. lucky just from reading that. I don't know if it's just because of his design, but it feels like Noel. Noel might have a demon pact with someone, because he's covering his right eye with his fringe. So, could it be that he actually has some demon powers? Anyway. Thank you for that. Could it be that someone took something from there? And this is Dorothy's side, isn't it? For fuck's sake. Serious. I'm saving. I wonder if this affects the ending that I guess I should have saved at a different point. Actually, I haven't checked his toilet. So we have to find Noel. No, I don't need a heart right now. Thank you very much. Okay, I'm just going to toss out some theories or just what I think so far. I feel like Ash killed Sirius. And he's trying to frame Noel. Because you remember, I think in a previous video, even if it's not from my playthrough, Ash just came from Noel's room at one time. And so he knows that Noel's been missing. What's in here? Hearts. Just take those hearts. And so he could probably decided I could frame Noel for murdering Sirius because I know that he's not in his room. So that would make him more suspicious. And myself. It's probably what he was thinking. I don't trust you, okay? I love you, but I don't trust you. Well, Lardo?
The mansion's owner may be dead, but the door's still closed. He was the only one who knew stuff about this place. Sure isn't helpful that he's gone. Might be depressing, but we should think about what's next.
Finding Noel? Should have talked to him outside. Zizzle? Is there the possibility that Charlotte is the culprit behind this? Charlie? Perhaps? That's for you to think about on your own, Claire. Well, but I don't think it's her, personally. Huh? I don't think it's her, too. Noel! Where are you? Right in front of me. A person was... Sirius was... and one of us... might have killed him. Who could have done such a thing?
You? You? You, maybe you?
Sizzle, a hint, please. I'm trying to look for Noel, but where is he? Huh. items. I saved over 7 already, so fine. Let's just save over 7. Give me a hint. Yeah, sec. Okay. Noel, there you are. Not in the game, but in the menu screen. Don't tell me you're having a party here, Charlotte, now that someone's dead. What the fuck? What the heck is this? Do I need to go? I need to go. I need to go. I need to go. I'm your master strawberry now. Huh? What? What is this? Yes, I kinda got that, okay? Okay, I got that. What the? Seriously, what was that? She's laughing at me? That wasn't funny. One of my friends is dead. Alright, tell me what to do now. Did something else change? There's someone waiting for me. There are a lot of people waiting for me. Serious. Alright, where are you waiting? That was a random guess. You! Charlotte? Why are you here?
Hey there, Claire. You got a problem with Charlie taking it easy here?
No, nothing like that, I guess.
It wasn't me, okay? Who killed Sirius?
Huh?
But Claire, you're free to think I'm the culprit if you want. Heck, wouldn't that be easier? It's much scarier if a human did it. You don't want to distrust anybody. Yep, yep, that's fine. All Charlie can be the culprit. I wonder where Noel went. You know, maybe he killed Sirius and ran.
Noel would never do that.
Plus Velardo. Isn't he leading you guys a little much? Maybe he's planning to keep it up and snare every one of you. Also Ash? He may look scared, but maybe that's just an act, and he's really plotting something.
Huh? There's no way.
Scary, right? If those were the truth. No, how about me? Claire, did you kill him? Acting like a fool to deceive them all.
No, you're wrong. It was not me.
sure that's what they all say, but Charlie doesn't know the truth. This is one strange mansion. Who could have been brainwashed to do it, Claire? You could have been brainwashed to do it, Claire. Sorry. You can't say for sure you didn't kill him, can you? That's out of the...
I'd advise against taking Charlie's joke seriously. Sizzle? I didn't kill him. After all, I've watched you the whole time. I told you I'd be watching, yes? Don't tease her so much. Claire's quick to believe it.
Sorry. It's just so funny. But it's the truth that Charlie didn't do it. Rack those brains you don't have and think about it, Claire. Because if you don't, you might get killed too. See ya.
Well, she has some logic there. You should be on your guard. Definitely, definitely. Side Bellardo, okay. Okay. Everything's gone to shit. My leg. My leg's falling asleep.
Sure enough, Noel's nowhere. He wasn't around yesterday either. I should have tried to ask him at night. Well, there's no way he's somewhere outside the mansion. There must be somewhere I haven't looked.
Let's see. Ash, not now. Not now, Ash. Claire has 15 and you have 20. Somewhere you haven't looked. Toilets. The toilets. Maybe outside the window? I know he's not outside, but... Here. You. You're really fucking suspicious.
That article looks old.
Yes. It's about an incident caused by the witch Dorothy. There's something I'm curious about, so I was reading it over.
I don't trust you, Ash. And this is my room.
Okay. I wonder where Noel went. I'm worried. Oh yeah, we haven't checked Ash's toilets. Like, I know that's pretty stupid, but what? You gotta check the toilets too. Alright? I could ask Sizzle for some help with... Look! Murder weapons! Is it just me, or were there four knives there before? And one of them's gone. I'll have to check one of my previous videos for that. Because I could have sworn there were four knives up there. I am not touching you. Hey, I found one of your sons. Well, there's washer. I'll just dump it on this plant here. I'm not going up there, but I'm going to capture this little shit right here. Here. Yes. What? Good things happen if you collect a lot. Okay. So I've checked over here already. I'm not going... Noel? Noel, are you here? Not in the pot, but in the dining room, in the kitchen. Noel's not here. Oh, no. Avoid that one. Am I supposed to kill that one? Sirius is doing this. Actually, there's a diary there. I'm curious, can I read it? No?
This red ink must be paint.
No, I've read those books. In front of the mansion, maybe? Actually, do we have the keys to this room? No.
This is about the only place I haven't checked. Sorry about this, Sirius.
It's a mess.
Noel's not here either.
Well, it was locked, so how could he be in here? What are these things? No, sugar. The next... There we go. Here. Just know how to mix medicine. Just thinking about this, I won't be able to do the minigame ever again. Where should I go now? Here? Hey, you little shit, come here. Come in here. Come here. There's nowhere else to go. I'll just give this one to the monster. There already? I don't think I have. Or maybe I have. I'm just Willardo. And as Willardo, I'm supposed to look for... So you want me to be very thorough with my search on that room. Okay. I'll inspect every single nook and cranny. If that's what you want me to do. Sorry, I don't really speak much now. It's just... still a bit shocked. Not gonna lie, I'm still a bit shocked. But... shocked but not surprised, I suppose. Right, so I'll have to inspect every single one here. This one, this one. Destined to see. I need that moose. I need to know how to better my sleeping. Because I am insomniac. Oh! That book over there. Hang on. I'll just check all of these first. Sirius's favorite book. Diary. April 16th. I'm going to be living with Granny starting today. It sounds like Mom went somewhere far away. I wonder where Dad is. Your mom's dead. I miss Mom. April 17th. I made a friend called Sirius, but he's kind of mean to me. Does he not like me? I hope we can be friends. April 23rd. I miss Mom. I'm literally Mom. April 30s. I made a friend while I was playing in the garden near the house. She's a girl named Patricia who's the same age as me. Is this Claire's diary? Patricia's cute and sweet and knows a lot, and just a really good kid. Oh, here we go. So, this is Claire's diary. And this is Patricia. It was found here. So could Claire be the granddaughter of Dorothy? I promised to play with her tomorrow too. I can't wait.
The entries after that are pretty much all about Patricia.
June 10th. Today, Patricia came to my house. She said she wanted to go in Granny's room, so I let her in. I'm not really supposed to, but Patricia's special, so I did it without telling Granny. Oh no. I shouldn't have done it. Patricia didn't come right back. She didn't come back at all. I miss Patricia. Where did you go? I'm going to go look, so wait for me. I'll find you for sure. I'm sorry, Patricia.
What's this diary?
There's a photo stuck in here. Oh no, 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 no. That's clear. That's serious. And that must be Dorothy. Granny, Sirius, and me.
That's what it says on the back of the photo. On the right is Sirius, and on the left, that can't be Claire? Or maybe she just looks similar. I should hold on to this diary.
There's a trap door in here. It's a trap door, just a door that you need to see. I pushed something over there. So something happened to Patricia when she went to Granny's. Maybe that's why she... maybe Dorothy made up those stories so that no one would come inside the mansion because Patricia went missing. Why did I come over here? I need to ask Claire about this diary. Or should I talk to Ash first? You. I don't trust you. I really don't trust you. And it's the same dialogue. Like... Hey Claire, I found your diary.
Claire, is this diary yours?
Huh? No, I don't think it's mine. But wait, isn't that one of the books series took out of this room? Here. It used to be right here. But why do you think it's mine?
There was a photo of what looks like you stuck in these pages.
What?
Well, just look.
Okay. Belongs to her. No doubt about it. What are you washing your hands full of blood? Ash? Are you okay?
Miss Claire.
I'm alright. Very sorry. You caught me at a rather shameful time.
Perhaps I'm exhausted.
Miss Claire. In a situation like this, you can't help feeling pain, Doki.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. No need to apologize. You don't have to worry about me.
Thank you very much. I feel a little better now.
That's good.
I want to go home. It's my family.
I'm sure we'll get out. Just hold out a little longer. Your family's waiting for your return, Ash. Just keep at it for a little more.
Okay. Miss Claire, what's that book you're holding?
Oh, this? It's a diary. One I wrote long ago, I guess. It seems like it was in this mansion before I even came here.
Huh?
If this diary is correct, then... before I was abandoned in the mountains, I might have lived here. Though I don't remember it at all.
Would you mind if I took a look at that diary?
Sure, that's fine.
I wonder who this Patricia is.
I was wondering about that too. Patricia. I don't remember who she was at all. But even now, she often appears in my dreams.
She was quite important to you, I assume.
I guess that's probably true, but I just can't remember. I think I've been playing for long enough, so I'm just going to stop it right here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video if you're still here.